Away from that, we go to Cameroon, where Cameroon goalkeeper Andre Onana has retired from international football after falling out with head coach Rigobert Song at the World Cup. The 26-year-old said on Friday that his story with Cameroonian national team has come to an end. Onana made his debut in 2016 and went on to win 34 caps. Cameroon exited the 2022 World Cup in a group stage with Brazil and Switzerland, progressing to the knockout rounds.